Hello student, we have one question that is asked. Here first part of the question is asked, we write or we derive the formula for acceleration.